physically, mentally, emotionally, he's a bad guy. You shouldn't be inspired by him.